see? Now come here. Okay, Heather, you gotta move back a little bit, okay? Let's move you back here. And then I want you to go straight and try to get that on. Well, here, you gotta take this and put this on the back of that.
Oh, that's a cute pinata.
We got that at Celebrations, it's called. Girl, they got everything and anything.
Where is that?
Bancroft, Sally. Oh, you can even order your cakes in there. There you go. Okay, try to get it closest to the nose.
Is there
without looking. interesting. Okay. Let's try Heather on that one.
I don't either.
I don't look like her.
You don't look like your dad.
You don't look like her. You look like your dad.
You don't look like your dad.
Oh, here you go.
Who do you look like, Jacob?
I look like me. I look like me.
All right, Aaron, don't. I look like me. You got to hold those two, too. Okay, Cindy. You want to have a turn? Okay, here's your head, Heather.
See? Don't you want to turn? We'll play a game.
Okay, here, I'll hold yours, and we'll, can you put that on? Let's put it over your eyes. You guys are being good.
Hi, Amy.
Here's your little thing. So you got to try to come right up here so you can get it on.
Handcuff.
Oh, good girl.
You have one of those?
Getting close. It's like 30 or 40 bucks. Somebody gave it to Aaron.
Mommy, I would like to try on the handcuffs.
You gotta go on.
Turn around. You turn them around?
I didn't do the other thing that way.
I like to put on
Amy,
the
handcuffs. You guys come down here.
I like to put on the handcuffs.
You do, but they don't come off.
Well, they have Velcro.
Yeah, but they don't come off.
Don't drop
them. Look where you got yours up in his head.
Oh!
Okay, Jacob, it's your turn. Okay, let's take your hat off. Okay, here's your hat, son.
Where'd he go? Oh,
Gaga!
That medicine should be clicking in. About 20 minutes that clicking, and you'll notice the difference between day and night. Okay, here he goes. Now, here's this. Now, you're going to try to come right up here and try to get the nose off
you.
The clown.
I think he looks more like Terry than Ron.
Yeah. Look, now you gotta do the other side, like this. Look where you got it. You almost got it exactly on the nose.
Okay, your turn, Amanda.
Okay, there you go. Here's your hat.
Amanda, my hat must have been the
kids. Funny that all these kids, these two boys had the curliest hair when they were little babies.
Okay, Amanda, you
your turn,
try.
Amanda.
Your turn.
Go on, go see Terry.
You want to?
All right.
Look, when she gets shy, that tongue
comes
out.
Oh, wait, I've got a good picture.
That's blind man. Okay, come over here.
Hello, scary.
Come over here.
Right over here. Go walk straight. Go. Walk straight. Put it right on the nose. Where's she gonna put it? Look where you got it. You got it in his hat.
No,
turn around.
Okay. Who do you think was the closest? Do you think on that nose?
I think
you're the birthday girl. I think that Heather was pretty close. So let's see.
Here. Live action follow there.
You're gonna have a open. Hey, you guys see this one? What you gotta do is you gotta put a carrot down here in his mouth. What?
Go.
I see what Heather did. A chalkboard.
Peek.
Peek. All right. Okay, who's gonna be the first? Who wants to do this carrot one?
Amy.
Get out
of here.
You want to? Okay, since you're the birthday girl, like and you're gonna cry, then I guess I'll have to let you do it.
I look like Marty McFly.
Okay, come on, Erin, what are you doing to her? Come on, Amy. You better not be pushing her. So are you going to be on your tape?
Is going to be showing you crying?
Or no,
like a cry, maybe?
Okay.
Of course, I like candy, but
yeah.
I can't have my cake and eat it, too.
Here's a carrot for you.
Mr. Cameron, do I have your permission to take a picture?
Yes, you do.
Hello?
Here's one for me.
I don't know where you're pointing.
We'll have Amanda hold the carrot.
You're no good buster. Okay. I'll get him right in that.
Now I gotta get some tape.
Do I get a Ghostbuster prize?
Okay, let's see. Come over here. Let's have you guys get out of the way so Amy can have a chance to move faster.
I'm afraid.
Over here.
I don't know.
Okay, let's get some tape on that so you can stick it on there, Amy.
Let's make it.
Okay, let's get some tape on the back of those carrots so you guys can stick them up there. Okay, Amy.
I'm supposed to be next.
Maybe the batteries.
You can throw it right there in the fireplace if you want.
I'm that crazy.
Okay.
Amy cheated. I saw her put
okay,
her
Okay, Amy,
food.
You go over there and you sit down over there.
She
and we're going to have Heather be the next one.
She cheated, Mom.
Okay, she let's take Amy's off.
She cheated.
Let's have Heather try it.
Yeah, she cheated.
I guess.
Can you get back and give her a chance to get
the poo.
It?
Good.
We didn't give you anything to put on the back of yours, did we?
My butt is sorry.
Wait a minute. I gotta give her something. That wasn't fair. I didn't give her nothing to put on the back of her carrot so it'll stay on.
Give me some.
Okay.
Right now.
Okay, there's yours, Heather. Let's put everybody some on. Because as soon as you guys are done with this, I'm dumping the game.
So where's your next? I was supposed to work this weekend. Where are you?
I'm supposed to be next.
My granddaughter's birthday, and I'm
off.
Where's your next vacation?
Mom? You know, Heather's the closest.
All right, that's Heather's.
Yeah.
Okay, take yours off there, Heather, so we can. Dana, okay, here's the back of it for.
I got a special deal.
Okay.
$98.
All right.
There.
You
have
family back there, huh?
Well, you put it on the wrong ring. Put it right there.
Don't tell him, because then you want to try to win the prize. You try to get it.
What'd you get, Jones Girl?
Oh, look where you got it. Up in his eyeball.
All right.
Not yet. Not yet.
I want to get that.
All right, now we're going to give Jacob a turn. Okay, move, son. And then it's going to be Cindy's turn.
Hey, what's this?
What's up, Doc?
TP.
What's up, Doc? All right.
Go behind the camera,
when I was in training.
Come on, stick on it.
No, I'm not going
to waste. Let's see, is it going to stay? Oh, you almost got it in there. Well, you were pretty close.
Because Amy's cheating.
Does that win?
No, well, I don't know. We got one more little girl. We got two more kids to try it.
Wait a minute. I'm close to Max.
Okay, here's your hat.
I'm the closest.
All right, let's try Cindy. And we got to have Cindy and Amanda try it. Okay, let's move Jacobs.
Because this friend of mine.
Can move back so she can try it, son.
We're going to. She got
Give her a chance.
Yeah, you guys, she was just like you guys. She didn't know where it was. She was just trying to find that carrot.
To
have that,
you're going to close her eyeballs.
Give her a chance to try. Who's going to smack open that pinata?
Oh, you got it. Oh, I know.
Who smacked open Jacob's at his party? Aaron?
Yes.
Did you guys get it open? He had to keep hitting it with a baseball bat?
I will get open.
You know, Richie got so mad at his plastic one. Remember Richie got his baseball bat upstairs? They pushed all the kids and everyone's just tearing for the candy.
Okay, you gonna put it on, Cindy? Is that where you want it?
I busted.
Look where you got it. Look where you got it. In the ears. Okay, one more chance. It's Amanda's turn now.
Mother Amanda.
It's time for Amanda.
You still have to pay for this. I'll tell you about the problems we've been having.
Get her up there.
Phil rented the house.
Go up there.
Phil is supposed to be buying the house since November. He's never paid us a penny. And he moved people without telling us.
Get her up there. Get the little guy.
She's kind of shy. You have to kind of pull her over here.
I know she has the couch over by the window.
No, get her over there. I'll get her over.
You guys gotta move. Okay, here's your carrot, Amanda. Now, try to stick it in Bugs Bunny's mouth. Stick it right there. Turn it around. Is that where you're gonna put it? So we're gonna have it right there. Look where you got it. You got it up in his side.
He's a birthday girl. He's lost. She lost.
All right. It looks like Jacob. Crying out loud.
I want the blue one.
Okay, that's
I'm going upstairs to get this
pearl. That comes up there, place.
Yeah.
Why? Because you're mad because you're not winning prizes.
Well,
we got two more prizes. We got two more prizes. We're going to play musical chairs now. You like that? That's a dart gun. I don't know if your mom and dad will let you play with that, babe. You gotta shoot out the little darts at that thing. He's mad because he didn't get the prize.
No one is that! Buzz Bunny!
Did you get the nearest?
Aaron.
That's gonna speed away now.
No.
I wanna open it.
4, 5, 6. 6 of them.
That's right.
Hey, Big Bun.
Aaron, get up.
Hey, get on my face.
Can you squish your face like a potato? Now, where should I put these nail things?
Yeah, but how come this doesn't come off?
Because you gotta put it in.
Whoa, that's why. Whoa. Ooh, that thing bounces.
All right.
You guys are supposed to knock those over. But let's play some musical chairs and you can play this when you get done, okay?
Because it's a pizza.
Here, wait. You gotta leave it right here.
How many kids do I have with kids?
Well, we're gonna see. How many kids are there?
Six.
How many kids? Okay, then you gotta go and get some chairs in there. Let's get some chairs. You gotta get 5 chairs. You gotta have 1 less than the kids.
Why don't you go?
1 less than the kids.
Then we'll turn this tape over.
Why? What are you
trying? Yes, you will. This is a hard guy tape.
Aaron, go. Walk around.
Do you have a tape that you're going to play? Or
is this the tapes I got from them next door because...
I'm going to win!
Come on, Jacob. You got to walk in back of her. Now, don't sit down there, Jacob.
Up. Up.
Everybody, up.
Oh,
up.
You're out. You didn't get a chair.
You're out.
You get a chair over here.
That's all right.
We'll give you another chance.
That's when we're shut.
Okay, this is it. We're giving you a test. Okay, now you know. Okay? So when the music stops, you gotta make sure you got a chair. Okay, get in there again. We'll give you another chance. Get in there. Okay, here we go. We're gonna start it. When the music stops, remember you guys keep going and walking around.
Oh, go fast.
Now we gotta take out 1 more chair. Okay, get up.
Come on.
Everybody get up.
Amy.
Okay, now we're gonna take out that chair.
Everybody's gotta cry.
Then you guys are gonna all start walking around again. Okay, ready?
Yes.
Here we go.
This is really...
Not yet.
I didn't stop it. Keep going till the music stops.
No fair peeking.
Keep going.
Look.
Jacob and Cindy left. Okay, let's take out another chair.
God dang!
Come on, Amy, you're out. Now, remember, you guys, it's just going around and around. Come on, Cindy. You're
hey, Jacob, we might both win. We might get two.
Okay.
You don't know. You might win. Okay, let's start again. Let's go. Come on. Come on, Cindy. Are you ready to hoard that chair?
Get it! Sit down!
Sit down over here! Oh, Cindy's out.
Oh, okay. Now it's between the two boys.
Uh-oh. Who's gonna win? Jacob or Aaron? Okay. Yeah. Let's see.
I know.
Me.
Yeah. Oh, so do I. Honey, and push it and shove it the whole way to the bay.
Come on. One chair.
Let's put it in the middle so we can see who's gonna fight over it. Okay, ready, Jacob? Get over there with Aaron.
Well, Dad, when he gets home, is going to be able to see this on tape.
Okay, start going around and around. Okay, yeah, ready? Here we go. Now, no fair holding onto the chair, son. Let go of it.
Too light in here for the camera. Anything would be good.
And do you just pull it or?
Well, the only thing is the way those shears are up, they're up with safe, like pans.
Oh,
they're not really on the rods.
How about those over there?
Same thing.
Maybe if you open that one door, maybe some more light might come in that shutter.
Who cares if you don't do it?
It's open, I think.
Oh, I think I messed up this whole thing.
Already out.
Oh, shoot, now you got another prize left.
Come here, Jake.
Okay, let's take one chair away.
Come here, don't cry.
We're going to be opening, we're going to have Amy open up her presents pretty soon. Come on, don't cry. We're going to go watch the other kids. Let's watch the kids.
Heather, you want me to pack now?
Oh, come on, don't feel that way. Everybody's going to get something at the end. Let's take out this chair.
Thank you, man.
Oh,
dear.
can do the crying out here. Get off that chair.
Did you say 20 minutes?
Not soon enough, huh?
Next time I won't invite Aaron, he's gonna act like an ass like that.
Come on, Cindy.
Come on, Cindy.
Stop it, Aaron.
Girl.
Girl,
shoot.
Come on, Jacob. No, keep going.
Keep going.
Keep going.
Oh, Cindy got out. She was sleeping. All right, it's one cheer left. Okay, let's take this one out.
I mean, Cindy was. Let's play Mickle Drew Cheers. I'm going to play Mickle Drew Cheers right here.
All right, here we go. The last of the last.
Oh, man.
Jacob, you know what?
I need a one to one.
Okay, you get something at the end of the party. Sure.
Keep going.
Amy, no,
Amy's
already sits down. No fair.
No,
keep going.
Tired.
Keep going.
Okay. It's okay. Everybody, you can,
you're out, Aaron.
Get out of there, son.
Amanda, say hi.
Hi.
Amy, say hi.
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 Okay. Aaron, sit down. I'll let the kids come to birthday parties and they go up in your bedroom.
Lambs, what big piece of shoe.
Hello.
Here, sit down. I'm gonna have to make the tape, wreck the tape.
Wait until we see that picture.
Wanna say hi, Aaron?
Hello.
Aaron, you're gonna knock that punch over. Will you be careful?
What punch? Well, he was 9 years old today.
Upside down, huh? Yeah. Upside down six sure is a nine.
Yeah.
You're right. That's good, Aaron. Very good.
half of that?
You're gonna be six.
Hey, I don't want any.
You don't want any cake?
I was gonna say.
You want this much?
I don't know.
Okay, put it off on this. This will be for Mr. Cameron. Oh, I was gonna make him one right here. Why don't you just eat that?
Hi, Grandma.
Well, okay. You want some cake and ice cream? Huh? Be careful with those skates on. You're supposed to wear those with shoes.
I don't fit with shoes.
Oh, your feet are probably bigger. I just have to extend it out.
Don't you want some punch and cake and ice cream?
Wheels on me. I love wheels on my feet.
Yeah.
Be careful.
Eat a fork. Oh, that's doing good. Sit down here with me. Just sit down here with me. Okay, let's lay one more back.
Let's go. You don't want a bad of it. You don't want any,
Okay, here you go, Glenn.
You want to sit on my lap?
Over here.
Thank you.
Me a problem? Because I'm walking over here. Sit right down here. Can you sit down here?
I'm not
going
to.
You sure you don't want some, Jacob?
Sit back, Jacob.
He wants to skate.
On my skate.
There's no place out there very much to skate.
Yeah, you can't skate out there. There's a bunch of mess out there in that backyard.
So where's Ron buying his house at? Terry said Ron buying a house?
I don't know a thing about it. I haven't heard.
There's a
book. I think he said it.
There's
a letter 40 minutes away from Oakland. I figured, I said, maybe he was thinking Stockton.
I go to play.
Antioch ain't that cheap anymore. You're being so rude. How would you have liked it if Amy did that to your at your party? You wouldn't have liked it very well.
Oh man, it's like fucking anyone else's pinata.
What happened to the medicine? It sure in the heck didn't affect you today.
Hey, nope, because I don't let it go blind to me.
Oh, I see.
But she said, "Well, Ralph wanted me to be good. Fine, I'll be good."
That sounds like a good idea. Want some more ice cream?
But you have a can you? I've seen some guy have an adapter you can play.
We're gonna go now.
Yeah, this one's called VHS-C, Siemens Compact, and it's just a little bit bigger than this, about like that. But it can only keep about 20 minutes on one tape, but this will be 2 hours.
Stuck. We can play that. You put that in, and you play it in your VHS.
Yeah, that's what he did because they had the adapter.
Wait!
Carry along. System that has a TV tube, and you put the 8 millimeter in there, and you can play your
tape. There you go.
It's like carrying along with you.
Oh boy.
Wait,
they all died.
put it in.
What about their bags?
Yeah, I can, but I just didn't want them to get a hold of them bags yet, because then they'll start tearing all that stuff out of them. Okay, here's some baggies. Stick your candy in your baggies.
Here, Amy, here's your rainbow.
Here's one for Cindy.
Here's Amy's rainbow.
Thanks so much for that
pinata
staying together for a little while.
Thanks! I ain't gonna repair that one this time.
Come on now, babe.
Oh, no, look at that.
You're
making show.
You want a bag, son, or are you gonna just rip that thing up?
Let me open my fingers.
Fine.
This is like a fish out of water.
Really?
I'll get the rest.
And he had a better shot.
Hey, don't!
Girl, no, like around 2 or 2:30 when you got here.
Okay. Oh, well, maybe
2.
That's all
new. Right on. Yes, sir, I sure appreciate
candy.
That,
yeah,
man.
Yeah. In a little bit, we'll
put
it on
the
tape. Yeah, right on.
All right. Hold on now if we let Amy open her gifts, okay?
Yeah.
Did everybody enjoy that?
Yay.
Well, it's time for presents. Amy, now here's your money. You're going to hold on to it?
No, I want
wait a minute. Hold on now. Hold on. Dang.
I got
use. Dollars. The old dollars. It was chocolate.
Open it. Go ahead. Open it. Open it.
Amy, get over here so Glenn
can
see.
Okay, come on now, you guys. You guys got to move back so Amy can open her gifts.
Well, she has to
open it.
Well, that's for me. I gave her that one.
Recording.
Okay, go, Amy.
Hey, babe, why don't you click off some of these pictures? I'm going to number 16.
Can't see
Amy, though. Jacob, you got to sit down, honey, so we can see her. Is that Barbie? I seen that one before.
Hey, baby, all right. Baby,
give Jacob a kiss.
Here.
Hey.
All right. Thank you, Jacob.
Dr. Barbie.
Thank you, Jacob.
That's your Jacob? You got that?
Jacob gave her. Thank you, Jacob.
Where's your card?
Amy. Amy, here's your money. Now, where do you want to put this?
All yours. Can we do it for me, sleepy?
Like about... No, I get one time if we don't bust a letter one.
Let's see who this
can we just do it?
Son, you were like a maniac with that thing, my God. You were like a criminal with that stick. I got on the back end of that stick.
Wait. Oh, this is from Grandma Judy.
What's on the news?
Money, too.
Okay, here, where are you going to put this money?
Can you save it?
All right. I'll save it right here.
I got some gummy bears.
Gummy bear. Okay, sit down, gummy bear.
Sit down.
I love the gummy
bear. It's like Halloween. Got a bag full of candy.
Trick or treat. You look at
her.
You
get
Heather's.
Trick or treat.
Really?
Trick or treat.
You don't have to buy any candy for a couple of days, huh?
Yeah.
I don't want to be that new.
Don't, son.
I ain't no new.
I want a roller skate.
You guys sit down.
Gary, what is that little girl?
Cindy. Cindy, you guys sit down.
She pretty.
Wow.
Gorgeous.
Antique doll.
Beautiful.
I'm going to
make a little
shelf.
Color that dress
out
like.
We'll have to make a little shelf for your doll.
Okay, I'll make
all. Oh, I have a whole bunch of
them. Who gave this to you, Amy?
Hair kit. Hey,
you guys sit down, Heather, so Glenn can take the pictures. And then we'll work. Then, you know what we're going to do? We'll sit down with you guys watch yourself on TV.
He got time.
I know. All right. Okay, here we go.
Oh!
That's how nice it is.
Jim, rock backstage.
Thanks, Heather.
Dog, cat.
Hey, I'm all put in. Look at him.
Happy birthday. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Come in here and tug.
Come on, Jacob, let's turn this up.
Ain't that up no more?
Yeah, ain't that the truth?
Hey,
Chris, throw down there.
it out in these field
this
now.
This is from Grandma.
Yes. Hey, look at
Jacob.
Got a camera here now. Want to see yourself on TV?
Yeah, we're going to play the video back so you guys can see yourself on TV.
Hey, dude,
Jacob's going to go, the next time Dad asks me to take no movies,
I mean, Aaron, settle down now.
Yeah, we're trying to take some pictures.
Hey, Aaron, I can't see you.
Aaron, you got to move on.
Jacob.
I didn't even know if these are going to come out, boy. These things are like 15 to 30 days.
I busted it open!
Okay, sit down, Jacob. Dinosaurs.
Nice.
Is that for you, Mom?
That's mine, and the little kitties and that doll.
That's nice.
Oh, that's cute.
She needed some pajamas.
Thank you, Grandma.
It's a nightgown, honey.
Pajamas.
That's what I thought.
Okay, sit down, you guys, so we can see. Glenn's trying to take movies. Sit down.
That's for your doll.
Wow.
Oh, thank you, Amanda.
Whoa, that's sendable.
Aaron, out of the way, out of the way.
Man, because I've been playing with them all week, my mom's been getting real dragged. Girl, I know.
Hi, Mom.
So are you the terrible twos now, Missy?
Hey, terrible twos, Miss.
She's so quiet, you should never even complain.
I know, she's so quiet, I know.
I swear, when she was like... Oh, I've seen her when she's gotten like this. Kathy goes, don't go in that living room. And she'll sit at that edge. It's like she wants you so bad.
Thank you.
Nice president.
Are you open this already, honey? Who's this
get down. Get
this
down.
This is from Aaron.
Come on, Seth. I'll wait.
I'm looking you.
Did you write this?
Aaron, come on. Out of the way so we can
Aaron,
see Amy's
Aaron,
stuff over
Aaron,
here.
Aaron. You did a good job. That's
really
good. Okay, give it to her. She'll open that one next.
That's really nice, Aaron.
I can do that.
There's supposed to be a car over there.
There was on top of it. I don't know. Maybe it fell down.
I'm seeing a
door. Can I have one?
Oh.
Can I have one? Oh. One here?
You guys just sit down.
Yeah, this is here. Thank you.
You're the king. Now we know what to get you for your birthday. The king's crown. You want to be a king for your birthday?
Mm-hmm. Kathy, was there a card over there that said Aaron on it that had a couple dollars in it?
I think it fell down here.
Oh, favorite.
Oh.
It's called Halloween.
Really?
Yeah,
there she goes.
Well, there's one that came in with $2.
Yeah, that was for Aaron.
Oh, I gave it to Terry.
Okay, that's this money right here. That's what we gave her.
And
that goes with this,
is
Daddy.
For Mommy and Daddy.
Thank you, Mommy and Daddy.
Oh, it's a sing-along.
My battery.
Yeah.
Hey, babe, look inside your card. That's a...
Bring
look
it
inside
here,
there. Look inside
bring
your
here.
Card. Look inside your card.
Okay.
See that little thing? You can iron it on your clothes. Here's a song, too. I want to play this cassette. These tapes would take four of them. All right, is that all of them? What do you say to everybody, Amy?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're welcome, Boo-Boo.
Are you ready to go on home now, bud?
I'll take the cow with me.
I'll get you one for your birthday, okay?
Oh.
Be careful now, son. Okay, Annie, give Daddy that cassette player, did you?
Daddy did.
Okay, Erin, you can put all those in the fireplace.
Open the vacuum cleaner. Oh, man, vacuum.
Come on.
That's
the Barbie.
We gotta be getting ready to go because Mommy and Daddy's over there waiting on us.
Oh, God.
Mom, what about my dinosaur?
Oh, I'm gonna give them to you as soon as you're are you ready to leave? As soon as you get your shoes on with Grandma,
what's
then I'll
this?
Give you your little gift to go home.
What's this thing?
You know what, son? Two of these dollars is for you. Grandma what? Gave these to you.
I don't know where the card went.
I'm like, Mama, a king.
You want to be king for the day for your birthday? I'll make you a crown that says, Happy Birthday, Jacob. You'll be the king.
Say, okay.
Hi-ya! Hi-ya!
No! Suppose you'd want to put her doll in there.
Suppose you can't now.
I'll do it! I'll do it!
Let's put on your shoes, okay?
Okay, here, son, this is for
you.
Hi-ya!
Hi-ya!
Let's see your nurse Barbie, eh? Our doctor Barbie.
Shopping now!
I know it's not your birthday. We love Grandma Judy.
Yeah.
All right. Wow, Barbie even has classy looking earrings on. Look at this dress for to be a doctor. Barbie has a pretty face, huh? Is that why she's Dr. Barbie? Can you open up Erin's? Where's Erin's?
Where's my what?
Where's your name? The Ken doll?
Uh-huh.
Hey, did you like Ken?
Yeah.
Where is it?
Open it.
Let's see.
Okay,
kid. Now, because of Barbie and the rockers. It's so tacky, she don't even take the price off.
Don't be
raising you down.
Huh?
I'm Daddy Baby.
Uh-huh, Jim.
Yeah, I'm at Newcraft.
I'm back.
Look at the guitar. Look at this, is Ken.
Whoa. See, look at it.
Amy, go get some scissors.
I'll make it on you because I want to open it. Huh?
What? Is that Barbie scissors? They already left?
Well, Rich said we have to do something, so come on, Jacob. We're gonna your folks will be over there and they'll be.
Because I was saying you should maybe call your house. You think they'd be inside your house?
We can ask Jerry if you can take one home.
Oh.
Change the monster up.
Careful,
honey. Mm-hmm.
Don't
touch my candy, guys.
Your voice sounds so different. I can't get used to your voice, Jacob.
I said, don't touch my candy.
Hey, do you go to school? I heard you go to preschool, huh? Pre-kindergarten?
No.
Tiny tots.
What do you do there?
You get name tags.
You do?
Name tags and learn to read and play games and everything.
No.
You're gonna have to come up and see me sometime. I never get to see you.
Yeah.
Well, I came today.
Where's your other shoe?
I know, but we want to see you more often than that.
Where's your other shoe? Where's your other shoe?
It was right there.
Okay, here you go, Amber.
Does that microphone
say something
work?
On there?
You put this on here. I want to see what it says.
Oh,
it's supposed
thank
to be
you.
Like.
Come on.
Memories.
This is my, Willie. Mm-hmm. This is my other little grandson.
Yeah.
See?
He a stem winder?
Wow!
Now, Rich said that they had gone out somewhere. I knew they were going over to the cemetery.
Oh, they was?
Yeah. Her grandma.
That was just a blank tape.
Oh, I thought you meant to Dad's.
Well, they were going to Dad's and to the... Her grandmother's buried up there at Holy Sepulchre.
Well, you have to be pretty good Catholic to be buried up there.
I don't think so.
My uncle's buried there, and I didn't think
he was we'll see something.
Maybe according to the Catholic.
You know, my mother's brother, Junior, he's buried at Holy Sepulchre.
Where's all those things so you can take this home? Where's all these parts? Here's one.
That phone doesn't belong.
There's your play money over there, Heather.
Oh, let's pick up those skates.
Yeah, you need to take those skates back upstairs into Amy and Aaron's room, okay?
I can't. I gotta go.
Well, before you go, you'll have to do that, okay?
Yeah, put them up in Aaron and Amy's room.
Well, so they're waiting for me.
No. Well, I'm sorry, but when you come over here and you play with something, you gotta put it away.
Yeah.
Right? Where's the little things, the little dinosaurs, Jacob, that you had that sat on the floor?
Oh, excuse me, Glenn.
That's okay.
Jacob, where's the little man? I mean, the little dinosaur things that you have to shoot at. You know what happened to him?
I'm so glad you're all here today because it's time for
you mean your voice is going to be like that on that?
For foot stopping.
All right.
For game play.
Hi!
Okay. Songs.
And
for music. Are you ready? You know that song. Now it's time to follow the leader. Now the first verse of the line.
Okay, Jacob.
As we march.
Here's your bag.
Okay, everybody.
Thank you. Let's stick this inside of there.
With your arms.
Okay.
You need
to take all your
little
stuff out.
Oh, come on.
Inside of here.
Are you ready?
Where's the boyfriend?
Here we go.
Okay,
here, buddy.
Okay.
all this crap in a little bag.
Rewind now.
Is it blue on?
I got my baby.
You don't want it.
Dad,
minute gets done and you play.
He said, Guy, I forgot my raincoat.
Forgot my raincoat.
Okay.
See you later.
Dad, what do you do if it rises? Dad, what do you do if it comes up? Need to push play?
Thank you.
with me.
She can't sing.
No, it's not true.
You have to be blindfolded.
Well, they can see through that.
No.
Yeah, they can see through that one.
No, they can't.
I want to tell my kids to go to India.
You want to make candy?
I could
Get candy?
Yeah.
working on it.
Come on, hit it.
Amanda after a hard day at play. Amanda, say hello.
Hello.
Perfect song. Good night, Amanda. Good night. Wanna go to Disneyland, Amanda? One, two, three, four. Can you count? Good night, Amanda. I'll let you go to sleep, okay? Good night. Are you full?
Yes.
Are you tired?
Yes.
You want to go for a nap?
No.
Want to just lay down and sleep on your hat chair? Good night. I got you on videotape. Say bye-bye, everybody.
Bye-bye, everybody.
I'll see you later.
See you later, everybody.
We went bad to get caught up, remember?
Yeah.
So if I put my hand...
Yeah, please don't.
Hey, let me go swimming here.
Amanda, say hi.
Hi.
Say, how are you doing?
How are you doing?
Say bye.
Has she ever gone swimming?
In our jacuzzi. She loved it.
Yeah?
Hello?
I don't want to be on this camera. I'm talking about it.
No. You know, they're
older. I will. They don't do it. They don't do a jig.
Come on, let's take a trip to the...
This is your commentary man here for the day.
We'll walk up to the bathroom. Yeah. See? Okay. Keep it back. Okay.
Welcome to Lifestyles of the Rich and Famous.
Hello, I am Robert Leach. No, maybe you think...
And I'm just a leech.
Well, only this see your face is a shadow. Up the sheets home in Antioch, California. So, let's take a trip into the garage. Come here, darling. Come here. Now, if you take a step down to the garage, we see my father, Patrick Shakes.
Hello.
How are you doing, Patrick Shakes?
There's a beer.
Beer?
Let me see a bunch of shadows in here.
Grandma.
Bunch of shadows?
Yeah, they're all shadows. Because the light's on the other side.
Well, go on that side then. You mean it doesn't work without light?
Let me turn the lights on?
No, it can't work without light.
Yeah, but I mean, you need actual light.
No.
Oh,
it's just that it's worse.
There, now we're cooking.
Yeah, it's fine. It's worse with shadows. You can't see much shadows.
How about now?
Fine.
Hello. That's my brother-in-law put these up. He's my best friend. Matter of fact, this is what I used to have was a floodlight. Remember Bud Light? This is a floodlight.
Bounce it.
These don't bounce too well. Official.
You want some light?
Yeah, this in here blinded. This is what I had in there before with this thing here. I switch it on. I was walking around like this because of the glare from the light bulb. Oh yes, but it's good. Come on.
Now, go take them to the backyard and show them the pit.
Yeah, before and after.
Yeah, we gotta have this on TV.
Go.
Hello.
Barbecue party today. Now, you would walk a bit here. Come on. But all this is for my purpose.
For what?
For that farm.
On this is the spot where the jacuzzi will go. Remember when I told you all this, all the way down, I picked it up myself, personally. Now, let's take a trip. Taking over.
Oh. And you can press this button right by your finger to stop it. Just press it.
Does it stop?
Press
it.
Hello.
I like those
balloons.
This is lifestyle. Ah, you hope, Dave.
So, Pat, what is this? Where's your truck?
This is a guest room. Now, you will notice there is a little light. Now, we will turn on the light, and you will be entering now. That one. If you notice this bit...
Why can't I ask you? You picked up for Amanda.
The door shut. And now, we see Katrine running through everything. In the toilet. Alright, David. And there goes the dog. But it cannot be a dog if it wasn't. Look at the dead doll of life.
Help me.
Cricket. The doll of the dead. Now, if you notice, I am your host, David. How you doing? Says Dave. The Magnificent. Now, if we will take a trip to the door, we will notice that there is someone in there. But,
you know what we said? $2,800.
And now, the best part of your whole entire life. Here we go. Dave's room. Yes, it is the best room you will ever notice. Yes, it is Dave's room. Dave's room. The best part of your whole entire life. Think of it. Fantasies of your wildest dreams. Anything you desire will come true.
Well, we gotta pull numbers anyway, so let's pull that.
Anything. The public telephone of Dave's room. It's a great place. Yes, it is very weird. But that's Dave for you. Look it. His room is a mess. But how would anybody know? Yes, check it out, y'all. Check it out, y'all.
Recording your posters?
Yeah.
Did you do them all?
Yeah.
Did you do this one too? No, do this one.
I did, I got a close up of it. One. How do you zoom in?
How do you do what? Well, you use this one here to go close. Right here. Use your thumb. Put your thumb on that one. Put your right thumb. Put this thumb, take it around, put it out here.
What?
You should have this off whenever you're...
Ding, ding, dong! What's wrong? Well, it's
they're gonna see this on the TV and play it.
Play it over and over? Is it playing right now?
Yeah, it's recording right now.
Oh, Amanda's in the backstage. Here, let's look down here.
As you open your eyes, you will notice the ugliest room of all. The dog room.
I got him, Amanda, put those down.
God, check it out. The boringest room of all. The ugliest view that you have ever seen in your whole life. Look at nobody to stare at tonight. And look at, there goes Amanda. Hello, Amanda.
Hello.
How are you doing fine today?
Yeah.
Are you having fun? Look at the camera. Look at the camera, Amanda. Say hi. What are you playing with? See, check out the train. Look how boring it is. You have to get out. It's driving me mad. Now it goes love out. But we won't talk about that. Will we?
Well, besides that, he can't get that. He probably can't get track back there. That's the thing you have to do is hire somebody to go out there and hit it with a hammer. But I think a better idea.
Now, as we end another day.
He's got land like that because that's
goodbye.
All houses you look at.
I'm not looking for
him. Goodbye.
Flat.
Katrina.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
All right, run up.
Good.
Kathy, take the badges.
We're not going yet.
Okay. Badges right there on the plate. Kelly, show you.
Badges?
Okay, yeah,
who are these stinking badges?
We don't need it.
You're done. You're still recording. Let's put this press.
Glenn, they have a baby pool for Amanda.
Dino.
Yeah, but you changed that and everybody peed in you and everything. It's
so gross. Here's Amanda's pictures. Just got today. July 15th, 38. Hard to take these pictures, good. Probably go out in the sunlight. That's a cute one.
I guess. I'm allergic to it.
But honey?
Uh-huh.
The fence? No. Oh, on the left side, yeah. No, the next door neighbors did that. I'm going to do the back. Hey, Amanda. Hi. Say happy birthday. To me.
Should be an egg here, honey.
Okay. Hi. Yeah. Kelly.
They have boots on.
Hi.
My baby. My baby
dinosaur.
Yes. I don't got a baby. Yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah.
You don't feed them.
On right now. I don't know. Underneath them.
Well, I dropped this, so I wanted to put it somewhere. So give it to the birds.
Hi, Mom.
Give it to the birds.
Oh, we're at home.
Hi, Dad.
Don't tell me you've had the camera on.
Yeah. Oh, hi, Leslie.
Hi.
Yeah, Diane wishes she was here, I'm sure.